happening today. A road closure could impact your commute. Sentinel Peak Road will be closed today and will open back up Sunday at 11 a.m. And this is because the Good Friday Cross Procession and Easter Sunday Sunrise Service will be taking place at a mountain. If you're driving in the area, you can expect some delays with these events.